All right, so the Green Booger 2.0 is all loaded up and ready to go. We have our boots, gas, stand, and ramp also ready to go. Guys, when you guys see the bike in the back of my truck, oh yeah, it's time for another episode of Motorious Lifestyle. Hop in, let's go. Village Creek. You're late. All right, so the three amigos are here. Dan was running late. Devin's still getting ready. And the stallion is still getting warm. So this is gonna be a progression video. I had my first progression at River Valley. This second progression video is gonna be here at Village Creek.
Feel a little dusty.
Oh hell yeah! I'll take the blue one.
Yeah.
right, so I am back home. I am exhausted. It is around midnight. It's a 2-hour drive for me to get back home, but it was a successful night at Village Creek. I felt a little bit faster, probably not though, but we'll see. We'll compare the speed of progression 1 and progression 2. But if you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. I am enjoying making these videos, so I don't plan on stopping them anytime soon. It's just really hard because school is keeping me very occupied. But like I said, like and subscribe if you guys like the video, and you guys have a good night.